Strange, the taste of death now. Stale, yet more fresh in its clarity. More bite and bitterness, no longer held within. Hefted sadness, weighted in the cups to capture the great purge of claw-dug time and holes. Wept greater for my past self, and the loss now in presence. Like I exist where others died later. Sad with gladness for my constant death in formative years. Longer lessons, lingering in lamented shades of night. Birth me later in a truer sun. Shyly shining my offerings in tormented wisdom. Red in the tracks of trampled print. Tattooed maps of a path veering nowhere off. Too hardened in the methodical learn than to ever forget. Still I wince. Sharp empathy where once was curved and dull. Letting go grips of held pain, adopted, not even mine own. Such bad habits filled me. Overflowing cups and stormy winds. Balance tethered. Always too far one side or the other. Drunk on sea legs. Damp to the core and ready to combust outward. In flashes of implosive dement. I see now death's rebirth and the slow labour. And those who live too young. Blessed in the lashes of the concrete father. Adolescent linger from an adult rush. My third day blessed me. Mid-span. Blessed in equilibrium. A hermetic lesson I see. I mourn faster now for the late passings of those whom death is new. Cautious steps and flowers laid. No words console. Steps onwards. No caution needed. Lessons in souls. Dark taste in old wounds. Circles in their chew. Smudged in elemental fires. Womb lessons and cleansed in watery birth. Full cycles close in higher views. And mirrors talk cleaner from quieter pews. Slow sitting guidance, talking from within. Green vessel of red pool, symmetric center. Pumping stains to truer states of unblemished presence. Lulled in recoil, ready to propel forward. New skin, scaled to greater heights, and still hold space for lunar light. Temperance whispers, as I succumb to her place within. Palace in its halls and jesters overrun. Union brings order in times again. Great Hermes, when I knew you before, I was but a child, tying with the true nature of my trusted pen. Creating spirals with only straight lines. Graze myself on the edges, scarred in wisdom. Used now to curve paths and smoothen sides. Whispers lull me home. Non-active without push nor pull. Lest Ares call me to shower gifts and sit in night till rise of sun.